one is Dancing in the Rain. It kind of smells like having a coffee on a rainy day. I've also got tweezers here, if that's gonna help. Which eye is it? Well, it's kind of in both eyes. What is it? Oh, you just got your brows done. Okay, so it's probably brow hairs. I can get those out. Yeah, I can get those out. Let's see. Okay, you got something. So, how's your day been besides? Besides this, you know? Oh, good, yeah. I mean, it's always good to have a pamper day. Where you just get to, you know, relax. Usually do my makeup or my nails. But yeah, you know, I just moved, and you know, today was one of those really good days where I'm just like, you know what, I feel cute today, so I did my makeup and my hair. I didn't do anything but go out to the store. But you know, like I said, sometimes it's good to just treat yourself, you know, to a, to something nice. Like for me, it's little things. Like, you know, my husband doesn't drink coffee. So it's usually about 2 cups of my coffee. Yeah, I know it's a lot. favorite creamer. Currently, it's pumpkin spice. And to all those people who hate pumpkin spice, it's just like people who don't like candy corn, you know? It's a flavor preference. I don't like it in everything. Like, pumpkin spice Cheerios, are you kidding me? That's crazy. Coffee creamer, and I get like the spray can of whipped cream, and the Ghirardelli makes like ice cream toppings or like syrups. So I get the white chocolate. Say it both ways. I guess it depends on what context it's in, because like sometimes I say caramel and sometimes I say caramel, and that's just because my husband says it differently than I do, so I pick up on both. Here, let me get the tweezers. I think it's gonna make it a bit easier. Once the insurance kicks in, it's supposed to kick in January. That's gonna be an extra bill, and we still have like a bunch of things that need to. Hold on, my nose is running. You can't see it, but my nose is running. We've still got a whole bunch of things to. So that's the plan. Yeah, it takes forever, but I'm super excited. months ago. Well, I guess last month. But I wanted to get the Celtic Trinity protection symbol as kind of a, because my husband's Irish, you know, as kind of a, sort of a protection in my new marriage and a symbol of me becoming part of the McAvoy clan. McAvoy is my new last name. I think it's a very beautiful last name. Thought about getting my nose pierced. I thought I would look good with one. And, I walked into the tattoo parlor and I saw their, oh, hold on. Got it. Girl, did she get, like, your whole eyebrows and your eyes? What is going on? Any questions, or if you're thinking about getting a nose piercing, just let me know. I can answer some of those. Yeah. this dressed. I've got all the eyelashes out of your, or the eyebrows out of your eye. Do you want me to kind of, like, just pretend to pluck at you? Pluck some of that negative energy away? Yeah. Yeah, I think that'll help. I can keep chatting with you if you want. Yeah. I can do some pluck, 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 so good. You're doing so good. You're doing so good. You're doing so good. You're doing so good. I hope you like the rain sounds as they stop. Yeah, it's actually not raining outside. I just like to listen to the rain sounds while I relax. It's like a live channel on YouTube. Yeah, I know. Who doesn't love YouTube, right? Almost 6 o'clock, and it's just about 70 degrees outside. Yeah, but I still live next to that church, you know, the one that has the church bells. Yeah, we only moved like a block away from our apartment building. So here in about 10 minutes, you're gonna hear some of those church bells again. I hope that doesn't bother you. They're actually louder. 'Cause I think we moved closer to the church. Next to the elementary school now. Yeah. And so hopefully once life gets settled down and I decide to get a job, I can work there this coming fall, depending on how life goes. moved into getting like a part-time job. And again, currently something a little more my speed than my last job. I don't remember if I told you what happened in my last job. It was hard work, like hard work. I definitely wasn't cut out for that type of work. My husband is, and what he did there is a lot easier than what I had to do. But I wasn't treated very good, and I think that I've gone through 4 years of college, and I deserve to be treated like a human being. And like I've gone through 4 years of college. You know, I was far more qualified than part of those people were. But they did the work far better than I did, so. Reading. But I think that's a video for lighter hours. Lighter hours. It's a little too dark to read right now. See, drives me crazy. I hate having to wear glasses. I've worn them since the second grade, and I am now 23, so it's been a long time. I've worn glasses my whole life. Most of the time, I just don't put my contacts in because it's easier to just slip on my glasses. Especially if I'm gonna be, like, just doing who knows what all day. But if it's raining, I will put my contacts in because one of my biggest pet peeves is rain on my glasses. Let me know if anybody can relate to that.
because I'm already yawning.
I don't know if you guys have noticed either, but I also got my hair cut. It's a lot more freeing. Some strands of negative energy. Would you mind if I cut them? Yeah, it's not gonna hurt. So. Snails, except for how weird they are that they like curve, but I know that's kind of natural for like fingernails to do that. I don't know. My husband actually picked these out. I had a couple that I liked. And so, snails. Not that my regular nails aren't pretty. They're just, when they break, they're a lot harder to, like, keep symmetrical, you know? Like, if these fall off or break, I can just glue another one on, you know? You can't do that with your normal nails. Enjoyed, and I hope you're feeling better. Yeah, it's getting, well, not necessarily late, but my elbows are tired from setting them on the desk to pluck, 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 and pull away your worries. Plus, these rain sounds are making me sleep. I still have to wash my face. I hope you guys know how much this means to me. And to know I'm helping other people. Just watching myself and my computer screen is making me tired and tingly, so I'm really hoping you guys get the same or better ASMR from my videos, because I don't do this, I don't get paid for this, you know, my channel's not necessarily big enough. I don't do this for money. I do this for you guys, and I do this for me. So, I just want you guys to know that every time I get a comment from you guys, it makes my whole day. I will smile, and my husband will know that it's a comment from you guys. Even when I wasn't recording on a regular basis, you guys were still commenting and still telling me, you know, how happy you were that I was able to post just random little videos, like the ocean clip, the nature clip. Every now and again, I will be somewhere and I'm like, oh, this would make a great ASMR video. And so I'll do my best to record, even if it's just a few moments for you guys. So, I hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned. I will try to record a little bit more often now that I know I can. So, have an awesome night, guys. Hopefully I'll see you again soon.